These three bats just wanting because of the pie. There we go. Now we gotta go to that fucking range again. So let's see. Okay. Nice. I know this guy's gonna give me the bull cry again. I'm just gonna sleep until he passes far. Stretch. There you go. Nice.
Okay, this way. This will be the light. Yes.
Nice. Still made it through. Yes, look at that. It's quick and easy. Quick and easy. Alright, let's go. So now we're here. Oh, what the hell? I saw we got through that fucking long one at the end. I'm happy. I'm pretty happy about that. Nice. Let's move on. Alright, let's go here. Also, it's a fourth door. I think this is a reference to that button after that. Castle Tomb goes through, you have to pick the right door. I think that's what it was. But that's my thing. Alright, let's go to 3 and 4. Ooh, we got this fucking levels again. Nice. There we go. Look at this. Nice. Nice. Fuck, man, I can't move slow down. I gotta play the old fashioned. It's fine. Let's put this here. Oh shit. So scared, so fucking scared. Nice, I did it. Got that shit taken care of. Wee, wee. Nice. Alright. eyes go to this one. Oh, my fucking arm is dying. My fucking mushroom is dying. Should I do it? Fuck it. I'm just gonna keep that in my mouth and see what happens. Essentially, I would have unlocked like a star thing, but then you've already played through the star ones before. So I probably won't do it again this time. So let's go to the castle really quick. Let's go. Actually, I have an idea. I know what I'm gonna do. But first, I'm gonna beat this castle real quick. Then I'll reveal my secret plan. Nice. This reminds me of that level in the E3 Mario 3 levels, where you have to jump on blocks to survive. I guess it was a reference to that level. Fucking assholes. Just kidding.
Let's go. Let's go kill Bowser.
With my yawning interpretation. Watch out for these bulging spikes of death. This is not gonna be pretty, guys. Not gonna be pretty at all. Why are we going downward? Like, what's the point? Oh shit. Oh, to meet them with a little spike. Let's go. We got this. Nice. What's here? Yes, he cannot beat the Magic Koopa with the fucking flame and all with the cape. It's just not possible. Nice. Got it. Let's go. What's here? Oh, I see a change already. Oh shit, that was fucking bad. Yes, I did it. I fucking did it. That's all that matters. I don't know why I was strong. What the fuck? He's like, no biggie. No biggie. Mar has defeated Larry Koopa Castle 7. All that is left is Bowser's Castle, with Princess Toadstool being held. Can Mar rescue her with his 4-piece to Dinosaur Land? Let's find out. Well, we're Bowser now. But funny enough, we actually have some time here. So here's what we're gonna do as a bonus. Let's go back to this level. Unlock the Star Road quick. Unlock the Star Road. Since we have some time to kill. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna have to I have to leave Yoshi behind. There's no way I can take him off. Sorry, Yoshi. But I do have a placement up here for you. See, there you go. Oh, wow. Okay, that means I do need Yoshi. Then how the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Okay, I think I'm fucked. Oh crap, let's go here. I'm more like fucked up. I just fucked up, dude. Maybe this will help me. Okay, what's here? Did I should just go back to the fucking? Maybe if I kill them all, he might come back. Fuck! No. Wow. Can I go back? There's no way to go back. There's no way to go back. Well, I can't really beat the stage. Here, let me kill myself. No, because the thing is, in order to get the star, you need to unlock Star Road. You need the Yoshi. You need the Yoshi. There's just no other option. So that was kind of disappointed when I couldn't get the Yoshi. Okay. Let's get this. At least we can have some form of protection. Okay. Let's go up. Let's get the Yoshi. Fuck. Stupid old me. Let's go. There we go. See what I need. See, the key is not to die. You have to do this one the first time. Because if you get that checkpoint, it's basically like a death trap. In a sense. So now watch this. So let's up here. Probably something I've never done ever is beat all these like little star levels. So you know what? Let's do it. So you can see how each one looks like. So this is the first one. I think I've already seen this one actually, but I'll just do it again. So there's the first one. There's that first Star Road level. We beat it. Or the Saturn, Now let's show you where the star locations are. There's five of them. The first one's in the castle. Where is this one at? Okay, yeah, so in this one you basically have to beat the ghost here. You fight this big boss, the big blue boss. You throw like the Brock's box on it, and once you beat it, you get to this star one. So that's how you unlock that one. So let's beat this one. What is this one all about? Oh, what the heck? Cool, okay. What's over here? That's pretty gay. that's it. That should be it. Oh, well, I forgot. We have to unlock the key here. That's actually the only way to advance the level, so you have to unlock the key. Well, let's find out where the key is. Okay, so at least we know it's not there. Is it here? Oh, there we go. So we went on the wrong side. Now let's go to the star room. Where does this one lead us? See right here, so on this one, you would be this level here, then you'd move essentially, you go up here, and then once you get to a level right there where you hit the switch, you get the key again, and you get to unlock that star. So that's that level right there. So let's unlock this one quick. Oh, I know how to do this one. So much shit to work. Oh, I didn't make it out. Nope. Fuck. Come on, no, Yoshi. No, Yoshi. Fucking hell, this sucks. This really sucks ass. Chingatuma. I'm just going down here. Oh, they're just gonna follow me, huh? Fucking assholes. You better stop calling me bitches. Got it. Nice. So now, let's see where this star goes to. This one goes to Soda Lake. Well, it's this. Basically, you beat a level up there that you get a secret exit from the sequence on the sky level. You beat a level called Soda Lake, and after that, you go straight to this star. That's how you do it. So let's get the one here. Oh, this one's like the shortest level ever. Like, not even joking. Shortest level in history. Fuck! Fucking little hell. That's the level. That's the level. Look how short the level is. Look. That's it. It's over. That's all you gotta do. Oh my fucking. Fucking lack it too. I'm gonna kill you. I am gonna kill you, little bitch. First, oh, I have to hit the Lakitu. Fuck, why didn't it work? I think I have to fly up. Oh my god. I can't believe I'm actually losing it up in a level like this. I feel so disappointed in myself. I can't believe it, I'm actually gonna lose my lives here in this short level. Okay, well, here's only what I'm trying to do. Okay. no, 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 no. Oh my god. That was gonna die right here. What the fuck, dude? Oh, I think I got it. Oh, that's how you do it.
That's how you do it.
But, okay, now it makes sense. It makes sense now. Because then otherwise, the only way you do when you get up there is to jump. That's the only way. That's how you do it. That is how you do it. Oh my fucking lord. Yeah, this is totally fun, right? Fucking, this is what we call dining the easiest level in history. That's what it seems like. Look at this! That's because of that fucking Lakitu. He's fucking ruining it, everything. Oh my god, I didn't realize how hard it would be, dude. Kind of fucked now. Yeah, I'm fucked. There's no way, like, there's no way to get up there. There's no way. Oh, nice. Okay, I don't have to pass the level and lose. I can't. This is actually the fucking. I mean, this level would basically be like the easiest level in the world if I had the fucking cape. If I had the cape, this would have been easy. This would have been the easiest level in history. But without the cape, it could be. It's maybe one of the hardest levels ever. Like, not even fucking joking. There we go. Let's do this. No. Fucking lack into a piece of shit. Well, I think I have no choice now. You have to jump in there. That's the thing. Wow, I cannot believe I keep losing. Okay, I'm down to 19 remaining. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. See? It's like the fucking racket too moves in like a weird ass direction. Fucking bitch. Look how weird the fucking look how he stands still right here. God, die little piece of shit. Fuck, I can't do it. For some reason I can't do it. This is not gonna work. It's not gonna work. I have to fucking, I need to fucking essentiate. Okay, I have no choice. Because again, I cannot be, the only way to beat this level from what I've done in the past is you need the cape. You need the fucking cape. And the easiest way to get the cape is here, in this level. That's just my really fucking mess. Okay. Yeah. Not gonna happen. This is so stupid, man. I could just be in Belgium and that was it, but no, I want to show you guys the fucking other star levels. Not this hope just yet. And like I said, it can be done. It can be done. I know it can be done. I was like, that's pretty long. Watch. Okay. I have no choice. I'm gonna go back. Let's go to this level right here. Really quick. I need like an emergency action right here. Okay, let's get the mushroom. And now, I need the cape. I need the cape. Once I get the cape, then I'm set. But I need the cape. That's the problem. I need the cape. Okay. Let's put this here. This is nice, but I need the cape. I need the cape. Come on. Let's go. Oh, shit. Come on.